And our motto, as you can see, is Rationalist, which means born a blank slate. Now, Percieve is a theory of knowledge which is presented as a way which places the primary way of gaining knowledge as sensory experience, and is almost the complete opposite of rationalism, which bases its theory of knowledge in pure logic and reason and only knowledge. Empiricism counters this by stating that everyone is born a blank slate, a tabula rasa, and knowledge is gained through empirical evidence. Now, empiricism has a lot of advantages as opposed to what the rationalist party leader said. Empiricism allows for the scientific method to work, since empiricism believes that what is accepted as knowledge can change as time progresses. Let's say in the past, we used to believe that the earth was flat. And now we know it's not, but at those times it was accepted as knowledge, and now it has changed. So empiricism allows for this change, and rationalism simply does not allow for this sort of thought. And this is also very important in things like physics, because physics heavily depends on changing knowledge. And empiricism is also the basis for the scientific method, as pointed out by M. Shelley, which states, knowledge is tentative and probabilistic, is subject to continued revision and falsification. Knowledge can be disproven and reproven again, given circumstances. Rationalism does not allow for this fluid way of thought and purely bases its definition of knowledge in logic, which isn't a concrete based base your definition of knowledge. Ethics also becomes a gray area, because ethics is incredibly important, and what might seem like the logical thing to do might not always work. Empiricism is a good way to look at ethics, because it can help you maximize human potential for the long term, whereas a rationalist would just look at the short term and this would not work. And empiricism was created, the main thinkers that are attributed to the creation of empiricism in the form that it exists in today are John Locke, George Berkeley, and David Hume. John Locke was a philosopher and a physician. George Berkeley was an Irish philosopher as well, and David Hume was a Scottish Enlightenment philosopher. So all of these people are philosophers, and empiricism has been created by them, and I believe, our party believes, that empiricism is the way to go, because it is clearly the better way of thinking about things, because it allows you to not be defined from birth, allows you to create your own definition of yourself.